If you're waiting for closure, I want you to listen to this. The disrespect was the closure. But more importantly, if he did not acknowledge your feelings during the relationship, he is not going to take responsibility for them after. We look for closure because we want our feelings validated. We want to know that they finally hear us. We want that person to understand the gravity of what they put us through. And we want them to know what we put up with in an effort to prove our love and our loyalty to them. We want to somehow be recognized for how long we held on to hope before we finally walked away. And we want them to feel remorse for wasting our time with this false promise of change. But he is never going to give that to you. He is never going to give you the gift that you need to move forward. If he did not have the emotional intelligence to keep you, he does not have the emotional intelligence to let you go.